Yo, yo, what it do, man? Your boy Zay Tova checking in live and direct right here on ChristJane.com. Dig that.
I'm gonna show you boy how to shoot this thing, man.
See what you got, though.
Now, don't make me look bad on camera.
Alright, so. Birds of a Feather. Was that your first movie? Like your first, you filmed it, produced it, recorded?
That was the first movie, man. My buddy of mine named Al Nuke, he the one that, you know, do movies. He had a movie called 17,000 Block. He directed his own movie. He acted in it. You know, he put everything together. So I was like, that he inspired me. I'm like, dang, bro, that's you doing all that like
yeah,
that?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I said, I need, you know, let me and you put something together. Yeah. So he the one directed the whole movie, put it all together, The Birds of a Feather. So I was like, okay, I'd act in it then.
Yeah, you know, why not?
At first, I was telling him, I said, let's just do a movie with you. I get in it. Let's make it focus around you.
Yeah.
He was like, nah, Zay, the people and the fans want to see you.
Mm.
So I'm like, all right, cool, let's do it. I tried. I don't care. Like,
you did your thing on that, though.
Man, I'm one of them guys in this music, just like how me and Gucci was. We wanted a guy that we feel like we confident in what we do.
Yeah.
If you don't like it, cool. You ain't. This ain't for you.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So I made the movie like, man, I'm finna do this movie. I don't care if somebody says that you can't act or none of that. I'm doing this movie because I want to do a movie. I got people that love me and love my music. And, you know, if you don't like the movie, you ain't got to like it.
Yeah.
So it's surprising how good it done. I'm like, dang, it's like that. Everybody in the world has seen this movie.
Yeah.
On Netflix.
It popped up on, like, how I was looking at it, like, it popped up on Netflix. I like, it's like last year. It popped up on early last year, I think. It popped up on Netflix. And then I told my queen, I was like, yo, let's check this one out.
Yeah.
Because I was like, yo, because you know when you on Netflix, you be skeptical.
Yeah,
you be like,
yeah.
But I like, you know, I do film myself, so I like independent film. I like to be like, yo, who did this? Let me see. Let me look at their work. I'm a critique, you know, type of person too, and I like film, see your angles and how you did it. And I was like, yo. I was like, oh, because I'm big on like biographies and the person's story and how they came up. And I'm like, damn, see how they, and I like point up, see how he came up?
Yeah, yeah.
Like, you feel what I'm saying? See, you can do it independent and come up like that too. So I'm big on that independent side of filming too. But, I like the movie. You feel what I'm saying? Like, and I know you had duct tape in there.
Yeah, my buddy Big Bang Black. You know, I went and pulled people out of the city that, they won't do this for nobody else. Like, they not actors, they not trying to act. But you know, I went and pulled out people. That's like when I pulled out Big Bang Black from Duct Tape. I know the person he is, and I know the type of character I'm looking for. So I'm not going looking for actors. I'm looking for people that really act like this for real.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And let them play the part because it means so much to the city. So and he played his part to the T. It's like he was a superstar.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. He was a goon in the movie. Yeah,
he did.
It looked real.
It looked real.
It looked like some real street shit.
He's a real guy.
Yeah, I can tell. I know actors. Yeah, you know what I mean, I know who's real. Like,
man,
I think you played that part a little too.
Nothing was artificial
about the part. Both of y'all parts was like. You could tell your story, like that's why
you
I said
that's me.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. You could tell. That's why I can't call nothing bad acting if that's you for real.
Yeah.
You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's your story. So somebody can't just act the story out.
What is
their real life story? So that was real. That was an interesting film. I know you working on something new.
I got the new film. It's already out. We just released it. I had my premiere for the movie, December 23rd. Now, I don't know if you guys seen it on the news, man. I had the whole city come out, and somebody actually got the shooting in the lobby.
I heard about it.
Yeah, man, it was star-studded. I couldn't believe
that
it.
That was all over the blogs, too.
I couldn't believe that, man. But, you know, it brought us some success, you know, also, too.
Oh, yeah, of course. So, you know, publicity is nothing. No such thing is called bad publicity.
Bad publicity.
Publicity,
so.
Good, bad, it's still publicity.
So the new movie is called Finesse. It's a comedy featuring, you know, Migos, Trinidad, James, you know, OJ the Juice Man, a lot of, you know, artists that I worked with already. And this one will be touching Netflix the middle of March.
Yeah.
So, you know, y'all been on the lookout for Finesse the movie, man. Now, this one is shot at a 10 times better quality as far as the the look, the sound, the production of it. So we stepped our game up.
Did you write it? Did yourself? You wrote the movie?
No, me and Al Nook wrote it.
Okay.
Al Nook, he really does the majority of the writing.
Yeah, okay.
I just, you know, I come up, like, finesse is a word that's heavily used, you know, in the rap game now, especially in Atlanta. So, you know, we put off a lot of stories that happen to us.
Yeah.
And turn them into movies.